अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सुअदा बिनते जमा वाज द सेकंड वाइफ ऑफ मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम एंड अनदर इलस्ट्रेशन वुमन। सुअदा वाज बोर्न एंड रेज्ड इन मक्का इन प्री इस्लामिक अरब। हर फादर जमहा इब्न कायस वाज फ्रॉम द बनू अमीर इब्न लुआया क्लेन्स ऑफ द कुरैश ट्राइब इन मक्का। Her mother Al-Shamus bint Qais was from the Najar clan of Khazraj tribe in Medina. She married As-Sakran ibn Amr, who was one of early convert to Islam. They had two sons. Abdul Rahman was died in Battle of Jalula. Then Suwada and Sakran emigrated to Abyssinia. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ordered many Muslims to perform hijra in order to avoid persecutions by Quraysh. Few years later, they returned to Mecca when her second son As-Sakran died and she became a widow for the first time. After Khadija's death, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam married Suwada in the same time, Ramadan month. Suwada was hesitate to accept first because she already have 6 children. But Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam convinced her. According to one source, when she was married Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, she was around 50 year old at that time. Other sources claim her age during marriage to be around 40 to 55 year old, which would only narrow her birthday. Suwada was one of the first women to immigrate to Abyssinia in the way of Allah. When Suwada became old, sometime after Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam marriage to Umme Salama. On the other hand, hold that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not truly repudiate her, but she was afraid he would, and it was not repudiation that was being considered in the verse revelation, but rather some kind of compromise on the divorce so long as she would remain his wife in the name. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Suwada along with other wives received a gift of money annually from the caliphs, which she spent on charity. She, Aisha radhiyallahu ta'ala anha, Hafsa radhiyallahu ta'ala anha, and Safiya radhiyallahu ta'ala anha always remain very close. She lived long life and died in 54 Arab Hijri in Medina. She buried in Jamaat al-Baqi. That is it for Suwada radhiyallahu ta'ala anha, the second wife of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and another illustration woman in Islam. See you in next video. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.